the ring, weighing 323 pounds, Kane!
Who could ever forget Kane's debut at Bad Blood 1997, when he literally tore the door off Hell in a Cell to get at his brother, The Undertaker.
Yeah, and since that time, he's left an impressive path of destruction in his wake.
Kane going for it.
Just driving his hands into the throat. Oh, ow!
Struggling for control.
In all my years commentating in WWE, I don't think I've ever seen an audience frozen with fear like when Kane makes his way to the ring. The organ music, the fire and brimstone, the destruction. I mean, Kane sends chills through everybody, even the fans watching at home. You darn right, Kane's a monster. Statement as we speak. Oh man, Kane is in a bad mood tonight. Are you kidding me? Look! I've always felt when Kane's music plays and you hear that organ, it's like a warning. Everyone should just play it safe and run. Kane had so many looks and monikers over the years, but one thing has remained a constant: Kane's desire to destroy. Believe me, the WWE audience has witnessed enough of Kane's work to know that. Now with complete control. Some expert prowess here.
And he gets out of the way.
Uh-oh. Kane could finish here.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Great hold being applied.
Absolutely. Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's big.